Elysian Field. Colossus R.E.
This is not your traditional match, guys, and this one, falls count anywhere in this arena.
And if I'm a ticket holder, I'm on extra high alert during this one, because there's a good chance this one ends up right beside them.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
It might go down to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup. And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position. Into the ring. for the cover. Didn't have to dig very deep to kick out of that one.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Sergeant Slaughter out
finale fight had many of the elements of a false count anywhere match. Most notably, I'd say, was the heavy weapon usage.
Yeah, that match had everything from cowboy boots to brass knuckles, but more importantly,
weren't you born in 1981, Saxton?
Good point.
This may very well be it. Didn't have to dig very deep to check out that.
There's a bullet there.
What a strike. Back in from the floor.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Incoming. Jaw-shattering boot.
Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.